in Kansas, but moved to LA to put some focus on his career. And he's been looking good so far. He's a proud Korean American fighter. You see the tattoo on his left shoulder.
Hailing from Kansas City, Kansas, and now fighting out of Los Angeles, California.
Yes!
Eric Priest!
You're out running, you're doing the rounds, you're training, you're taking the beating, you're getting back up every day. You're getting better, you're learning, you're pushing yourself. That's a differential, you know? Every moment, every day, I make it count because my future is dependent on what I do today. So I plan on making the most of every single day. Like 4 hours, man, that's all we got.
Like, did I respect myself enough to like work as hard as I could in something I had potentially? Or like, just make the most of time I had? Man, I'm only as good as everything I leave behind. You know what I'm saying?
Can you take me higher? Take me higher.